Welcome to the Schwab Tire Center News 5A State Quarterfinal Game. This game features the designated home team, Timpview Thunderbirds, versus the visiting Box Elder Bees. Let's get your starting lineups for this evening's game. First for the visiting Box Elder Bees. Number 3, Callie Mortensen. Number 12, Morgan Weir. Number 21, Andreana McKee. Number 22, Emily Isaacson. And number 24, Annika Quayle. Head coach of Box Elder is Aaron Dooley, principal of Box Elder High, Gary Allen. And now here's your starting lineup for the Timpview Thunderbirds. Officials for this evening's game are Ashley Ellis, Martin. Good luck to both teams and ladies. Let's play basketball. Thank you. for the cross on the team side. And for the Timpview, number 10, Jasmine Spinoza.
Thank you.
single foul, number 10, Jessica Espinosa. That's her second for Timpview team foul.
Thank you.
50-pound Virginia Jesse Espinosa. That's her third and first 50-pound half. I'd like to see two more marks up in the 21, Andrea.
Thank you.
Shea Bono. That's her second to UTA.
Thank you.
balls are in from right around Wilson. Wilson is the official ball of Utah High School Athletics and serves the Big Ten season.
Yeah!
26.
Thank you. Timpview, number 11, Quarterfinals.
Reminder, please stay off of the court.